a pre-round warm-up routine is very important, especially physically for the body.
Before every competitive round, I like to go into the workout trailer out on tour for about a 45-minute warm-up. It's part stretching, part workout, just enough to get sweaty, do some functional movements and some lunges and stuff like that, and just get my body ready to go for the day. The first thing I do every morning is the cardio bike, usually a spinning bike if it's available. Anything to get the cardio up and get the heart rate going. And I don't spend a lot of time on cardio in the mornings before my round. I don't want to get worn out. I just want to spend maybe 5 minutes, just get my heart rate elevated, get a little bit of a sweat going. And then I move into some of the band work, work on some of the joints, my shoulders, some rotator stuff. The main thing is I'm trying to get myself physically active and prepared and loose so that when I go to the range, I don't have to spend the first half of my range session getting myself loose. I'm already loose when I get there, and I can actually use that time for valuable practice time and preparation time. I can go through my pre-shot routines. I can hit different kinds of shots that I'm going to hit on the course and get prepared that way. It's not rocket science. So if you get in there and get warmed up and get loose, you're just going to be stronger when you get to the range. You're going to be stronger when you get to the golf course. Especially, you're going to be stronger at the end of the round.